video. And in today's video, I'm just gonna be taking a little break from creative mode. And I'm gonna be editing this video like I did my first videos when I first started. And if you guys would prefer me to like edit my videos, like, you know, like me zooming in the screen and stuff like that, y'all go ahead and let me know. I know y'all are gonna let me know, so yeah, just let me know. But I looked and I like literally completely forgot, but it's like the new Wild West or something. It's that Wild West game mode or something, whatever. It'll be in the title. But this is what we're starting off with, like this. And I just seen somebody, and just know if I run up against somebody with a shotgun, I'm fucked. I did see somebody running here, but I only have a freaking hunting rifle. Oh my god, what is he got? Oh yeah, get shit on, buddy. And I'm not even using headphones, so if somebody is nearby, I have no idea. I might have to switch controllers. This is my loadout. Yep, my loadout. I had to get some gum chewing in there. Alright. So the plan is for me is to win. And you know what? I'm literally gonna hide and switch controllers so I can use my headphones because I need to be able to hear. So obviously for you guys it's literally gonna take a second, but for me, yeah. Alright. So, yeah, I'm back. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Game volume is completely loud. Alright. So I should be good. I can hear my game now. And if you can't hear it, my bad. Like literally the LB button is broke, so I gotta press it all freaking extra hard in order for me to use it. And if you guys are mad, if you're mad that I'm not playing creative mode, my bad, okay? I just wanted to do something different. I hope the next person I see I can actually kill, because believe it or not, I ain't that bad. Yeah, another hunting rifle, great. Look at me just playing and moving around like I'm some god. In reality, I'm really garbage, and my fans even know that. I was too lazy to walk around, so I just built some stairs. Like, am I the only one left? Like, where is everybody? I doubt anybody's over here, but we'll make our way through salty. We'll make our way through salty, and let's see what's going on. I wouldn't be surprised if I accidentally ran into a trap, which I probably shouldn't have said that, because it's probably going to happen now. Oh, I hear somebody. We got action. We got action, boys. Literally just heard him. Oh, there he is. Oh, damn it. Nope. Oh my gosh. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh shit. Yeah, that's right, my boy. Yeah. Man. I need some shields. That's what I really need. Honestly, I thought when he jumped off the top, I thought he was gonna bomb me right there. Since I got two, I guess I'll just use this one. If not, probably just wasting it. Alright, boys. We're back in action. And girls. I know I got some girl subs. But, yeah, boys and girls, we're back in action. Now, I think there was guys over here. Oh, look at this bait. I feel like this is just bait. sniper. Whatever. He's trash. His aim is completely trash. Bro. Oh, shit. I hear somebody. I see him. Yep. Oh, my freaking LB button. What? Build. Why I don't use this controller. It's so garbage. You know what? I can't even complain too much. Because I really didn't do that bad. I didn't do that bad, did I? I don't think I did that bad. But yes, it's called Wild West. That's what I'm playing. I think I might know the problem. I think I might know. Let's see. Okay, well, building immediately is definitely on. I don't know what happened. But, I'm feeling kind of great this game. Kind of good. So you see where we're dropping? Yeah, you see that down there? That's where we're dropping right there. I'm feeling kind of lucky, even though I literally feel like all the bros go to Tilted Towers, but whatever. Yep, look at that. Oh yeah, yep, look at that. Yep, this is what Tilted Towers consist of. You better not hit me. Oh my gosh. Yo, should I just do it? Should I just commit suicide? This is what Tilted Towers consist of. Alright, so this will be the last game for this video. Obviously, if I die again that quick, it won't be the last game. But I'm not a savage, and Tilted Towers is not the place to go. So we're gonna go to Shifty Chefs. And I hope I'm not gonna break some of you guys' heart when I say this, but I don't know if there'll be gum chewing in the next video. Cause I literally ate all my gum. And I can obviously get some more if I go to the store, but I don't know if I'm going to the store tomorrow. But if I do, then I'll just get some gum. But yeah, let's start off this game right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Y'all see that? I'll get lucky if I run into somebody that has a sniper, because you see what your boy got. And I don't know why I'm like doing that so many times. Like, my nose ain't even running. I'm just doing it just to be extra, I guess. I be watching some YouTubers do like gum chewing, and you can barely, and I mean barely, hear the gum sounds. And everybody's in the comments like, wow, I love the gum chewing, keep it up. And I'm like, if you think that's good, wait till you watch one of my videos. But all jokes aside, I'm feeling pretty good this game. I mean, I still might end up getting smacked, but whatever. Whatever. Oh yeah, boys. Oh yeah, I hear somebody. Oh my, are you serious? Oh, what was I doing right there?